Previously on Extreme Makeover, our design team went to Gibbons, Alberta, where we faced one of our biggest challenges yet, the renovation and expansion of an entire church building.
Good morning, Sturgeon Alliance!
The first thing we did was take a quick tour of the facility, and we discovered quickly that they need a lot of space. And one of our first jobs was to utterly destroy one of their old buildings to make room for the new facility. Then on the Sunday of the long weekend in May, the church held a special church service to celebrate what was going to be taking place. It was a groundbreaking service. Take a look at these pictures of that very special Sunday.
Here I am, and I have come to thank you, Lord, for all you've done. Thank you, Lord. You paid the price at Calvary. You shed your blood. You set me free. Thank you, Lord. No greater love was ever shown. No better life ever was laid down. You bore my pain. Thank you, Lord. You broke the curse. You broke the chains. In victory, from death you rose again. Thank you, Lord. And not by works, but by your grace. You clothe me now in your righteousness. And I will always love your name. And I will always sing your praise. And I will always love your name. And I will always sing your praise.
You bid me come.
You bid me come. You make me whole. You give me peace. You restore my soul. Thank you, Lord.
Let's get to this week's show.
Hi there, I'm Pi Tennington, and you're here in Gibbons, Alberta, Canada. That's right, we're in Canada for one of our biggest and most exciting events yet here at Extreme Makeover. This is our church edition, and this is going to be one great project. Let's go in the church, and let's go talk to the pastor. Come on, let's go. I'm sure he's really busy, but we've got to talk to him. The worship team, they're working really hard to lead people, get ready for worship on Sunday morning. Wow, they sound good. All right, we don't want to bother them too much. Let's go find that pastor. I'm sure he's really busy, but let's just take a few moments of his time and just find out what is going on.
Hey, Pastor Lutzer! How's it going?
So, Pastor Lutzer, or can I call you Melly?
No.
Boy, that's really quite the shirt and tie you're wearing, and especially that pink. Is that pink on that tie?
Yes, Pi, it is a nice pink tie.
So, how long have you been a pastor here in Gibbons?
We've been here now for over 11 years, and we moved from Saskatchewan, and this is where the place where our kids have been born, and a place that we've just grown to love.
And what do you hope that this whole building project will accomplish here in Gibbons and for your church?
Well, you know, we hope this building project will accomplish a lot of things. First of all, one of the biggest thing is that we as a congregation will just pull together and work together in this. As we have some work bees, as we give towards this, as we pray about this project, and just that we would enjoy this journey together with you folks over the next number of months. But ultimately, one of the biggest things that we want out of this is for us to just in a greater way be able to reach our community. This is a community that we just desire to impact with the good news message that Jesus Christ brings. And so we just want to get that message out in a greater way. And we believe this facility will help us to be able to do that in a more effective way. So Pi, I have a few questions for you. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. You can ask me any question you want. Now, Pi, on your show, you always do the project in 7 days. Are you going to do things in 7 days here, too? Yeah, you're right. Most of our projects end up taking 7 days. But this is a special project, and we want to make sure that this one is done right. So it's going to take a little bit longer than 7 days. It's going to take about 30 weeks or so, or 31 weeks. But we want to make sure we do it right. Plus, this is one of the largest expansions that we've ever done. This is going to be over 17,000 square feet by the time it's all done. Plus, all kinds of renos to your current facility here. So, as you can see, we want to do this right for you Canadians. Well, thanks a lot, Pastor Meldon. You know what? We're going to go take a look and see all the stuff that's going on here this week.
Well, have fun out there, Pi, but be careful. Don't get hurt out there, okay?
So, good to see you. Take care. Come on, let's go.
I took one for the team there today, and I'll be okay. Just, you know, these are just light injuries here, and it could have been much worse. But, you know, I just want to give it my best, and, you know, I'm going to be okay, so don't worry about me.